Sky in Germany are reporting today that Chelsea have agreed a deal, actually yesterday, to sign the Bayer Leverkusen player. Anton, tell us a bit more about Kai Havertz.
Well, look, I mean, get excited. This is one of the most sort of, you know, exciting attacking players in Europe.
Okay, Chelsea Football Club have today parted company with head coach Frank Lampard. This has been a very difficult decision and not one that the owner and the board have taken lightly.
Let's start with the big breaking news, and Thomas Tuchel is the new Chelsea head coach.
Position like now is very good for me, you know, as a maybe false nine, number 10, something in between. So yeah, it gave me a lot of confidence, and I'm very happy to score today. We still are made of greed. This is my